สวัสดีครับ My name is Thithi Phol Wanichanon. I am an orthopedist at Waitani Hospital. Today, I am going to show you guys how to do arms, back and body muscle stretching exercise. Let's start. First, back muscle stretching. Stand in front of the wall. Then, clasp your hand together and place your hands on the wall. Lean your body forward. Hold for 30 seconds, then repeat it again. Next, forearm muscle stretching. Reach your affected arm in front of your body and keep your elbow at your shoulder height. Then press your back hand with your other hand until you feel a stretch in your forearm. Hold for 30 seconds. Then press your forehand with your other hand until you feel a stretch in your forearm. Hold for 30 seconds as well. Next, hip and lower back muscle stretching. Cross your legs and reach your one arm up in the air. Then lean your body to the opposite side until you feel a stretch in your hip. Hold for 30 seconds. After that, bend down and reach your one arm to touch your toe. Hold for 30 seconds. Next, lower back muscle stretching. Kneel on the ground, sit back on your heels and fold forward. Extend your arms out in front of you. Then you will feel a stretch in your back. Hold for 30 seconds and repeat it again. The last one, flank and thigh muscle stretching. Step your affected leg forward and then lean forward. Touch your toe with your hand and the other hand up in the air until you feel a stretch. Hold for 30 seconds and repeat it again. Every muscle stretching exercise is recommended to do repeatedly for at least 10 times a day in order to stretch your muscles, reduce inflammation, and prevent sports injuries. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. ขอบคุณครับ
Waitani, victory for life.